George Walker Bush do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully.
Earlier in the day, Bush took the oath of office to become the nation's 43rd president and only the second son to follow in his father's footsteps to the highest post in the land.
With a simple oath, we affirm old traditions and make new beginnings.
After one of the longest and most bitterly divisive elections ever, Mr. Bush made good on promises of reconciliation, pledging to build a nation of